hearing and bench trial. In any civil case where it is appropriate, including foreclosures not involving owner-occupied residential homes. You should not appear in person for a hearing unless specifically directed by a judge. You may check the status of your case at www.dccourts.gov/e-access. For information on how to access a remote hearing, please go to the court's website at www.dccourts.gov/services/remote-hearing-information. The clerk's office is operating in a remote status with no staff on site and remains open for electronic filing. Employees are available to answer questions Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. by live chat through the court's website at www.dccourts.gov/superior-court or by waiting for a clerk at the end of the next recording. For the latest information on court operations during the pandemic, please visit www.dccourts.gov/coronavirus. Thank you.
Hello, you have reached the Civil Actions Branch of the D.C. Superior Court. Our hours are 8:30 a.m. to 5 o'clock p.m., Monday through Friday, except legal holidays. And for filing purposes only, 9 o'clock a.m. to 12 noon on Saturdays. Civil Division has a new website that you can access to view case docket information at www.dccourts.gov/e-access.
Hello, Civil Division.
Hi, good morning.
Hi.
I need you to please send me the packet for filing a case in landlord-tenant court, the summons PDF, and affidavit that follows, and a waiver for the filing fee for indigent, please.
You asking for that all to be sent to you?
Yes, via my email, please.
Okay, give me just one moment.
Good morning.
Are you a landlord?
I am a plaintiff. I'll be filing a case. It'll be a new case. And so I need to get, obviously, the waiver, if accepted, and all the papers, PDFs in line, and then I will file.
In which branch will you be filing?
In landlord, landlord-tenant, and it would be for housing conditions and repair.
Okay, give me just one moment.
DC Superior Court, Landlord and Tenant Branch. All evictions of tenants are postponed during the public health emergency declared by the mayor. You will be notified when any eviction is rescheduled. The Civil Division is conducting remote hearings. You should not appear in person for a hearing unless specifically directed by a judge. You may check the status of your case at www.dccourts.gov/eaccess. For information on how to access a remote hearing, please go to the court's website at http://www.dccourts.gov/services/remote-hearing-information. The court offers multiple options to pay into the court registry. Tenants may make payment by credit card, debit card or ACH electronic check by making the payment electronically through the court's portal, provided by that the total monthly payment does not exceed $1,000, by emailing landlord and tenant docket at dcsc.gov. Cash-only protective order payments are being accepted on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 1 p.m. until 3 p.m. at the information desk on the first floor of the Moultrie Building, located at 500 Indiana Avenue, Northwest. Building B is closed to the public. The landlord and tenant branch is operating in a remote status and remains open for electronic filings. Employees are available to answer questions Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. by live chat through the court's website at www.dccourts.gov/superior-court or by pressing 0 at the start of the next recording. For the latest information on court operations during the pandemic, please visit http://www.dccourts.gov/coronavirus. Thank you. For our location and hours of operation, press 1. For your upcoming hearing date, press 2. To find out if your case has been dismissed, press 3. To find out if a judgment has been entered, press 4. To find out if a writ has been issued or your property has been scheduled for eviction, press 5. For information about legal resources that may be available to assist you, press 6. To repeat this menu, press 8. To speak with the deputy clerk, if you do not have a case number or need more information, press 0. Please hold for a deputy clerk.
Hello? Hello? Hello?